I always thought being in a crime would get you in trouble. I've come to find out that inaction in itself is a crime. I used to go to school with Amir. He had autism, but was considered high functioning. So he had the same classes as everyone else, but not many people knew of his condition.
Honey, you didn't have time. You're gonna be late for school. Come eat your breakfast. Go sit down, please. Eat your breakfast.
Okay.
Go ahead, eat. You're gonna be late.
Four minutes, Walter.
All the girls loved him. He was a simple guy with gentle manners, which sparked jealousy in others. These two schmucks were one of them. No apparent reason to bully, but to bully for the sake of bullying. They tormented Amir, trashing his locker every morning, but that didn't seem to bother him. They harassed him about wearing the same clothes every day. He believed that he was doing a good deed for picking up small trash. His patriotism to his country was very obvious. He obeyed the laws of the land, and he considered himself a full-blooded Muslim American.
It's mine.
I know.
It's mine. It's mine.
Here you go, Ms. Johnson.
Thank you. Brandon, where's your assignment?
Wait up. Just one second.
Bye.
I always caught the things that no one ever noticed. He was not only a patriot, but a humble citizen, doing the deeds that everyone overlooked. Were these little things that he felt that would better the school and better society. But I was too scared for myself, so I let him take it.
No, no, please stop, please. No, no, please, please, no, no.
Bathroom.
I'm okay.
You sure?
I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm okay.
He always forgave his bullies and never held their actions against them.
Come to the library. Someone's waiting for him.
All right. Who should I say is coming to the library?
Just make it up.
The guys got in trouble because they got caught stealing Amir's homework. They thought Amir ratted them out, but Amir would never rat anyone out.
The president.
I'd rather him take the pain instead of me. And just like that, I walked away, didn't even turn back.
The president. Hello? This is the president. No! No!
And now I'm sitting here charged for my indifference. I ratted these guys out, and I ratted myself out because I felt like it was the right thing to do. A little too late to do the right, but I never saw Amir after that incident. I was told he was taken to the hospital for his injuries. I heard a rumor that he was sent to a special school because of the traumatic events that happened. We shouldn't really fear evil men, but there's another kind of evil that we should fear the most, and that's the indifference of good men.